Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way I'm like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. Yeah, like me, I want you, baby. Let you move. I'm levitating, the lucky way. We're renegading, yeah, 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 yeah. I got you, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night. Come on, dance with me.
Hey!
My love is like a rocket, watch it blast off.
Voice.
Who is this, man?
Performer.
Good singer.
All night, come on, dance with me. I'm levitating. You can fly away with me tonight. You can fly away with me tonight. Baby, let me take you for a ride.
Yeah!
said you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can? There's a big black sky over my town, and I know where you're at. I bet she's around.
I do.
Yeah, I know it's stupid, but I've just gotta see it for myself. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm right over here. Why can't you see me?
Yeah.
Written on these walls are the stories that I can't explain. Leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. And it seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone.
She just embodied Panda so
brilliantly. Yeah, I mean, the acting, the hands and the eyes. I mean, yeah. The whole nation has fallen in love with a panda.
So much. I just loved being Panda. When you put the costume on, I just would become Panda.
Give me the feet.
So cute.
This is so exciting. I can't believe I've been hugging Natalie and Brilliant. I'll be honest, my wife fully knows about this, but you are my biggest crush of all time. Genuinely blushing.
I didn't figure your accent at all. Oh.
I stayed in an American accent the whole time, so if I sound weird, that's because I've been.
Did you even stay in an American accent backstage?
The whole time.
Wow.
I have to say, because I do know Rita and Davina, I really thought you guys would have guessed.
I'm amazed.
You know what's lucky is it's lucky you don't have a pair of those sandals in real life, or Mo would have got you straight away.
I have to say, one of the best compliments is when Mo said that he thought I was really funny.
Oh, no, you were so funny.
You were so funny.
You were so funny. You
know why you were funny? I've never been funny before. Yeah.
You were such a deserved winner.
Yeah.
I just had so much fun. I made friends with a traffic cone and a mushroom. It's just an amazing show. I'm thrilled to have been a part of it.
Yeah.
But I just had a blast.
You were great.
The whole show. Yes. Congratulations.
Natalie Brilliant, everybody. Yay! The Case of the Masked Singer 2022 is officially closed. A huge well done to our wonderful celebrities, this superb panel, and of course you guys at home. Thank you so much for playing along. We hope you've enjoyed this crazy ride as much as we have. Coming up next on ITV, it's the brand spanking new Starstruck with Ollie Murs. But now, with the final performance of the series, Unmasked at last. Ladies and gentlemen, it's your winner, Natalie Imbruglia!
I'm
chasing.